Hello from Bison Piping Supply. Today, we're going to talk about cowboy latches.
Ever wonder why it's called a cowboy latch? Because it's designed to be used horseback. That's why this is mounted at the top of the rail, so that you can dry it up on horseback, get a hold of it, open the latch, open your gate, close your gate, relatch your latch. You'll notice it's mounted very close to the top rail, and that's for a reason. Using a rope and a pin, you get close to the latch, you hit this with your rope, it's going to glance off instead of get hung up on that latch and cause you all kinds of problems. We use a 7/8 high tensile rod, very, very tough. We use Schedule 80 pipe that it slides through, and we do one thing different than anybody else. We put this little ground latch on here. Why? Because you're not always horseback. Very difficult to reach to the top of that panel and get that gate open in a hurry. This is right at the right level, so you can get a hold of it with your hand. You can slide it open and slide it shut, just like you would any other latch. This latch is tough. You want to build something right? You want to get it done? Give us a call. Make it Bison tough.